I think my pants might have came a bit off there.
Yeah, maybe do that again.
No, it's fine. We're back. It's Will and James again. We're moving on from Crime Watch, even though we watched the wrong one, to Kitchen Nightmares today.
Kitchen Nightmares!
Finally.
What are you?
An idiot sandwich.
Where's the lamb sauce? See, everyone at home's already laughing, Will.
Just play the video, James.
Moussaka? More like Moussaka.
Got him!
Got him! Even the description says classic Gordon.
I have told my father to change the menu many, many times.
How do you remember all these?
Most of this hasn't changed.
Wow.
So.
Dear.
My father is very stubborn, and he needs an Englishman to give him a good...
Oh, wait. Do you see her father?
Yeah.
He looks like that person, that drawn mugshot that everyone sees.
What, in your dreams?
Yeah, hang on, let it play for a little bit longer.
Pumpkin hummus. I have been to thousands of restaurants. I have never, ever seen a pumpkin hummus. It's not even Halloween. I'm gonna have to try it.
Okay.
Thank you, Dane. The decor is hideous.
It looks like a classroom.
It really does, doesn't it? Like the mobile units they used to put outside of schools.
Those curtains look like something you get in a fucking hospital. You can see where they've been folded.
It does feel like you're back in the 80s. That ceiling, honestly, it's like a kid's bedroom.
Oh God, it's pretty ropey. That's a pretty shit ceiling. I will give him that.
That's like a nonce warning as well. That's a red flag.
Pumpkin hummus?
Hummus coming up.
Oh. That looks like
is that hummus? Why is it so liquid? I thought hummus was... It's not that fluid. Are you still pretending to be vegetarian or not?
No, I'm not anymore. I gave up.
James has this thing where he pretends to be vegan, but what...
I was vegan for a month.
He was vegan for a month, but then he'd be like, yeah, but I did order a burrito. Or like, you're like, he's vegan, but like 6 days out of the week.
Wow. Look at this baby. Then whose recipe is this?
This is Peter's.
Right. Would you join me?
Please spit it out.
See, that does not make sense.
I don't like the combination.
What a snake!
Isn't she his wife? Or like, should be back in it, right?
Wow.
You want me to take that back?
Oh yes, it was a great shame. Here. Thank you, man. Well, one thing for sure. Let's get that right. There will never be a problem with vampires here, let me tell you. I mean, that is hideous.
Why will there never be a problem with vampires?
Because garlic scares vampires off.
Oh, what, so they got loads of garlic?
Yeah, they got loads of garlic, ooh, so vampires won't...
Good one, Mr. Ramsay.
Well thought of. I bet he like writes them down in a little notebook, and if he goes like, oh yeah, too garlicky, definitely say that one.
Not a fan of the pumpkin hummus. And he says it was...
Oh my God, he really does look like the sleep paralysis guy.
Do you know what I mean? That's him, man. That's him.
It's the eyebrows, bro. The eyebrows are so similar.
I don't put much garlic. People complain there's not enough garlic. I put blue extra garlic. It's too much garlic.
Oh, God. She's really not handling this well.
Oh, we've not even started the kickoffs yet. This is literally just the appetizer. That was good. That was fucking good. Well
done. We actually have some form of content.
Good job, Will. Thank you. She's got the type of haircut that she would be complaining and sending stuff back to the chef. But she's actually the one having to send it.
Yeah, this is like the revenge on the Karens.
I'm giving him the moussaka.
That is not how you say that.
The moussaka.
But they're Greek, aren't they?
Yeah, I know, but I guess we say it differently here.
Oh, Brexit James is
shut
back.
Shut up!
Say it properly. That's how they came up with it,
they
man.
They said it like moussaka. That sounds like a f***ing planet in Star Wars, Will.
There's some things on the menu that I beg my dad to get off because I don't personally like.
I always think this is bullshit. Have you ever watched this show before?
No, I actually haven't.
It's like everyone who works under like the big boss are always like, oh yeah, well if I was the boss, I'd change things. Or, oh, I don't agree with that. But like, tell them then.
They're just pussyholes, aren't they?
Yeah. Call on big old Gordon Ramsay to sort your shit out. No, do it yourself.
That's like when Kieran cuts out my rubbish jokes.
Does he actually do that?
All the time.
Fire him.
Cut out all my rubbish jokes.
Fire him.
He's got the power over me now.
Yeah. He owns the channel.
Kieran, if you want to cut yourself in, like, cut out rubbish jokes and then you maybe put a bit of you looking a bit guilty in, that could be quite...
BGM Media. Bloody kids doing music like. What a bloody idiot.
Pretty weird, the
meat is very sweet, and yet the eggplant is very bitter.
I mean, I'd eat that. It looks good.
Well, you wouldn't though, James, because you're vegan.
Oh, shit. I'd use vegan mints.
I love moussaka, but that is miles off. Moussaka. Moussaka.
That is shite, man. He really thinks he did something there. He didn't.
Moussaka. Moo. That's bad.
Oh, good one, Gordon. Good one.
Karen.
She's very called
Karen.
Oh, my
God. No way. Shut the f*** up.
It's about time. It's about time.
She's actually called Karen.
She deserves it, Will.
This keeps happening, man. First with Luton, now we're getting chased by the Karens.
It was just so greasy. So that is a big letdown.
Yes, I'll let Elise know. She'll be disappointed.
Not as disappointed as me.
Oh, got her. Oh, smolder. Smolder me, Gordon.
He's got very nice eyes.
He does.
No top lip, though.
Anyway, let's watch some more, James. These are good. Definitely better than f***ing Crime Watch.
Gordon Ramsay appalled by English fish and chips.
Wow.
I bet she's called Karen as well.
Sorry, no.
Yes, chef.
2 seconds. Who is that on the front cover there?
That's Denise.
Is that Denise?
Yes.
Was that Denise in the pink behind there?
What, like kind of creeping in?
If that was Denise, Denise is fucking... She's lying to herself, mate.
Wow.
Denise thinks that she's a rock star.
Oh my God. That's Max in a wig.
God's sake.
And I'll go for the much better the mom's.
Much better than mom's meatloaf.
As in better than mum's at home.
Better than your own mum. Yeah.
Wow. Okay, great.
He just stops. He goes, well, my mum's dead.
Yeah. It did look like he took that quite personally.
I've got to go for the Balmer fish and chips.
It's Balmer.
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 Balmer. So it's something like Baltimore. So you're saying it quickly. Balmer.
Balmer.
What is going on?
Tell you what, this is good, like, isn't it? This is really good. Yeah. Oh, yeah, let's watch this instead of Crime Watch.
Yeah. Right. We'll see which one gets more views, all right? We'll see which one gets more views.
Okay, that's for chef.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's a goth. Who's let him out of CEX?
Pretty sure he sold me new Super Mario Bros. For £4 last week.
You know, I used to just say, you know, serve good food and the people will come.
Wait, that is Denise.
Shut up, man. It's not Denise.
Hey.
Denise. Oh, my God, it's Denise.
That's a lie.
Denise has fell off, man. Denise, come on. Stop lying to yourself.
How do you start eating sandwich this wide? I mean, honestly, I surrender. I have to break it down. It's a very pleasant surprise, let me tell you. Got this nice layer of crab, and then these stone-cold shrimp.
There we go. It was coming. It was always coming.
There was like a layer of hope there in the music that they played as well. It's like, yeah, it's a very well-polished shit.
Amanda? Gross. This bit here, I mean, they taste like they're a week old. Would you mind? God, they're ghastly. Taste of the fridge.
It does have a weird aftertaste.
That's horrible, that aftertaste.
Mm-hmm.
It almost tastes like they're tainted.
Yeah.
That's a mess. I'll leave that one, darling.
Yes, chef.
Wait, why is she calling him yes, chef?
She's so cucked, she called someone she's feeding chef.
Yeah, he's not your chef. Denise will be fuming.
What's the matter? You say they taste like they're old. I don't understand. This is perfect. Denise never thinks she's wrong.
This is perfect.
And that's her biggest downfall.
You got fries for me? Crispy, please. Is it a little dark?
Nope.
Denise. A little dark.
It's good enough.
Whoa! Shut up! Hang on. You can't say good enough on the one time your restaurant's going to be on telly, and I'm assuming this has got like millions of views. You can't just say good enough for f***ing Gordon Ramsay.
Do you want to know how many views it has, Will? 13 million views.
Denise, you fool!
Is it me or is everything just greasy? No?
Yeah.
It's dreadful. I'm ashamed. The whole batter just sort of, it's almost like peels away from it. Those fries, what a shame.
You don't like the fries?
Well, it's just all soggy. Look at my fingers.
Yeah.
When you have fish and chips,
And the tastiest thing on the plate was the tartar sauce. It's a big disappointment. I love fish and chips. What a shame.
That's always what he says. What a shame. As if he doesn't realise that his show's called Kitchen Nightmares, that he's going to shit restaurants.
Yeah, he's gassed, surely. If it was great, he'd have no show.
Yeah, so he has to exaggerate. You've got to, like, nitpick and poke holes in things.
It's like being a commentary YouTuber and, like, waiting for someone to fuck up. This is how Kavos lives his life, man.
No, if every restaurant you went to was I'm Alex.
You keep going to the same restaurant every fucking week.
Yeah, keep going and going, why do I still not like it?
The cooks are doing the best that they can with the way they've been told to do things. So it's Denise's fault.
What's wrong?
Greasy fish, fry, the batter's just falling off of it.
Nah, this is boring, man.
Find the most explosive one you can.
Gordon sets fire to the restaurant. Out of control owner attacks his own chef.
Where's Michael?
He's just sitting at the bar.
At the bar?
How you doing, bro? Good. Nice to see you.
He looks like Michael McIntyre.
He's got the hair. I wonder if he speaks and does like that head bob.
Despite head chef Michael being absent from the kitchen, dishes are being sent out. Unfortunately,
they're on the cook. You want me to cook them a little more?
They're also coming back.
The inside, look at that.
Oh my God.
That's completely raw.
Oh my God. That could literally kill you.
Oh, medium rare chicken, my favorite, man. My favorite.
It's still clucking.
Michael, yeah? Take this off the window right now.
I don't know what you're pointing at, Jeremy. You're driving me nuts.
I won't let my brother dictate what I do or how I run my business.
Give me those crab legs right
those
now.
Those crab legs have to be finished
Michael,
cooking.
Do what you're doing.
When they're done cooking, they'll come
do
out.
Do what you're doing.
I am doing what I'm doing. I'm telling you about them snow crabs.
I'm doing what I'm doing, Jerry.
Don't get in the way of my business, Jerry.
I am doing what I'm doing. I'm telling you about them snow crabs.
I'm doing what I'm doing.
I'm telling you about them stone crabs.
What accent was that?
What was wrong with that?
Do it again.
I don't want to do it again.
Do it again.
I'm telling you about them stone crabs. Them stone crabs.
Really good, mate. Really good.
Just leave me alone. Give me the food that I want. The customers are waiting for the food. Everything you can.
Oh, my God.
Leave me alone. Talk to me later.
Get out. Ooh.
Hell on!
Bruce Banner to the Incredible Hulk in such a short amount of time there. Look at this, he's normal.
Talk to me later.
Get out! Mike, get out!
Yes! Kickoffs, man! Someone's getting stabbed.
Someone gets stabbed with a kitchen knife out. Vroom.
Michael, stop it.
Ah, no way.
You're jumping around. Give me the food. Give me the food. Relax.
Michael.
Okay. Michael, come here.
You gotta listen to him.
Relax. Okay, Just stop.
Oh, he's Racy's voice, man. He's not even his kitchen and he's still the boss.
Just stop.
He put it to level 4, though. He kind of teased the volume.
Only just a little bit of cholesterol showing in the face.
You're a f***ing owner. Just boom. Big deep breath.
What are you doing to that man?
He's
here to help
Michael.
You.
I know you.
What the fuck? What are you doing, Michael? Michael, what you doing?
He was cooking the stone crabs. What are you doing, Tony?
Stop it.
Michael had no right to do that. Michael should not do that. That's where my brother sometimes doesn't get it.
So let's get back in normal here. Go take a breather.
He can flip like this sometimes, yeah.
It can't work like that. Jumping around like a maniac. Calm down.
Michael.
Calm down.
Michael, you yeeted him across the kitchen.
You calm down now. And stop making a big show out of this.
I'm not, Mom.
Stop it.
That's his mum.
They look the same age. Go on, Mumsy. Crack on, lass.
Yeah. I was going to say it's been a few tough years in the kitchen, but yeah, if you want to focus on her, mate, go for it.
Yeah, she's chilling, man. She's chilling.
Made the show out of this. Again, it's
stop
my fault.
Stop
Again,
it,
it's my
Michael.
Fault, Mom.
Michael.
Again, it's my fault.
Stop it.
Yeah.
I lost my temper. In the heat of the moment, it happens.
What? Why is he wearing a hat? That's right out of Somerset.
That's gone very west. Wasn't expecting this.
Happens, but you gotta calm down, regroup, and just breathe.
Oh, is that it?
That's it.
Damn, I told you Kitchen Nightmares was rubbish.
No, that was all right, good, boys. Will. That was funny.
I mean, we had one good kickoff. Let us know, boys, right? What do you reckon? Do we stick with Kitchen Nightmares, or do we go back to the good version of Crime Watch with the body cam and baldy, more baldy crack?
Do you want to do a straw poll?
No, I'm not doing a straw poll.
Let's do a straw poll.
It's 2020. I'm not
we're
doing
a straw
poll. We're doing a
straw poll.
You, I don't know what you think we're doing, but we're definitely
vote on the straw poll.
Right, boys. Anyway, have a great night. Thank you for watching. subscribe to James if you have to.
No, subscribe to the e-boys, not me. Don't subscribe to me, subscribe to the e-boys.
Ooh. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, subscribe to the e-boys. Goodbye.
Bye.